guys, the Lemon Guy here. I'm going to show you how to install mods on a Minecraft server 1.6 and above. Because they changed it, and I didn't realize that they changed it all. So to do that, you don't need to download the Minecraft server.jar from Minecraft.net anymore. Instead, you download the installer for Forge. Because yeah, they've made a new installer for it. So I've already downloaded it. So you click installer, it comes up with an AirFly thing, so you just go through it. And I've stuck it in here. And yeah, Minecraft Forge Inst. Well, I should say installer if I make it longer. And if you haven't done it for client already, I'll make a video for that too. But we're going to go install server, and we want to change it to a different folder, because it has to be an empty folder. And I've made a new folder down here called server, so I'm going to go to server. And open that. And okay, so it'll be busy downloading stuff. It has to be empty originally. Oh, that's just the stuff it just downloaded. But yeah, and I'm doing Millenaire, which you get from here, so you get the latest versions for single player and server. It does not work with Bucket, just so you know. And you do have to have this mod installed on single player. Still, it does not work without it. You do need the client for it. So I think that's done. So here's the live folder, the vanilla server, and the Forge server. So you want to start the Forge server one, and it'll do all its stuff eventually. So it creates all these folders. Bom 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 bom. We're interested in the mods folder. So that's done. We can close that. Takes a while to close. And download mods again. We want to open the server version of it with WinRAR. And yes, shut up. Move these into the mods folder. And once that's done, it'll be in there. And there we go. And now when we next start up a server, it should have those mods. So we're gonna start up a server, and we're gonna start up vanilla Minecraft. I should start up vanilla Minecraft. Okay. It's lagging. Why is it lagging? Vanilla Minecraft. Okay, maybe close the server and do it the other way around. Oh, there it is. God damn it. early in the morning. Yeah, at 12:34. It's my day off today. You want to select the Forge profile. So this new profile, that's for pretty much vanilla Minecraft, and this is Forge Minecraft, which all your mods will be in. I've already installed it for single player, and that'll appear. Then there we go. So I've already got the mods installed, as you can see, wherever it is, Millenaire down there. So we go to multiplayer. Oh, we need the IP address. We go CMD. Click that, and we go IP config, and we look for IPv4 address, which is, for me, already there. 192.168.1.101, it's your local IP. Now on the server it has, see this number here, if you're watching at like 1080, it should be for most people 25565, so yeah, that's starting Minecraft server on *:25565. That's your port number. You need that. You don't need that for a local, but you need that if you want to do it for the internet as a whole. So I'm joining my server, and it should work. If you want to find your internet, if you want to find internet IP, you literally just Google it. You literally just flip in new tab, you just Google IP address, and push enter, and it will pop up at the top of the search thing. So yeah. That's how you find it. And yeah, when you type in your I'll show you by example actually. When you type in that one, you want to flip and put :255565. And yeah, you want to join it that way, because that's the port number, and it won't work without it. So that's how you install Millenaire, well, any mod on a server for 1.6 and above. I did this 1.6.2, but it should apply to all future versions for the at least the next year, because that's how long the other install instructions lasted for. So yeah, thanks for watching my video, guys. See you later.